Welcome to Clevr Tips and Walkthroughs. This video shows you how to log into Clevr. You need to go to the portal, so portal.gscs.ca, and choose the Clevr icon from the portal and push the tile. You should get a dashboard that looks like this. Now, sometimes there's a problem with your account, so if you see a screen that asks you to put a username and password, call 8888 or start a help ticket to get it fixed.